Have you ever thought during the Clubhouse conversation, that was such a great idea, I should have recorded it? Let's say you are a teacher who has a Clubhouse room with his students and you absolutely need the recording. Same goes for when you are conducting a seminar and have to share its content later with the participants. It all brings us to one big question. How can you record your Clubhouse session? And most importantly, what should you do with it afterwards? Hi, I'm Shu from Podcastle and I'm here to help you out with it. Let's start from the beginning, how to record a Clubhouse room, and also how to do that without actually breaking their policies. But first, why is it a big deal to record a Clubhouse? Well, one of the unique features of Clubhouse is that it is live. Almost none of the Clubhouse rooms are recorded and shared. It is impossible to play it back or pause it either. So you really have to be in the live room not to miss anything. Also, it gives the Clubhouse an exclusivity. It certainly is not good news for those who want to revisit the conversation later and study it in more details. That is why many of the users still prefer to record the session in some way instead of simply remembering it. But here's when Clubhouse policy on recording comes in. When you try to record your room, you get a big red notification telling you, "Heads up, sharing recording without the speaker's permission violates the community guidelines and will result in suspension. Thanks." This means that Clubhouse does not allow you to record the room unless you get permission from the participating speakers to do so. One of the ways you can solve this problem is by simply writing in the title "recording" so that all the participants know that the room will be recorded. Now let's figure out the technical aspects and pretty much what you came here for. What apps to use for recording? Here are some popular apps that can work. Zoom, Ecamm, Loom, or you can just simply record your screen. So now, what to do with the recordings? Well, once you are done recording the session, it is time you convert that video to podcast and share it with the participants of the room. Here's where Podcastle comes to help. These are the few and simple steps you need to follow. Upload your video file to Podcastle. Whichever app you chose to get the video does not matter. Just upload the MP4 file to Podcastle and it will help you to convert it to audio. You can also get the full transcript. Once you have the audio file, we give you the option to convert audio to text and get the transcript. Just edit it by adding the speaker's name and voila, you have the entire text of your Clubhouse session ready in no time. And then you can share it as a podcast. In the end, you can either send the file and transcript directly to the participants or share it as a podcast in one of the platforms. With our adaptive AI technology, getting a podcast out of your Clubhouse session is as easy as it can be. It will help your Clubhouse participants to catch up and why not, to even attract new listeners to your channel. So take the most out of it. Join Podcastle and make your voice heard multiple times. See you next time with another useful video and make sure you subscribe.